I wonder if these two comprehend the choice they face once freed.
What choice do you speak of?
The life cycle of the Hofgruppen. In order to breed, they must pass on their light to their children.
And without light, they will die.
I suppose that's all any of us can hope for. But our death...
Back to the surface, then.
Used in many of Freyr's blessings, I imagine.
Fate of these creatures reminds me of a story.
Does it?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such power. So the blacksmith used the flame
Kratos,
of...
Kratos, is this a story meant to ease my grief?
Perhaps it is just a story. A way to pass the time.
I appreciate the sentiment, but...
It appears we've overstayed our welcome in Alfheim.
Time to end this storm.
Thank you.
My stories are of no comfort. Take solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Even these creatures know. There is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
I'm not, am I? And now neither are they.
Get misty. It's beautiful.
Thank you, Kratos. This land sings once more. We've done good here.